Okay, we got some numbers going on here, look. And this is all happening on this Arduino over here with a multiplexer on the top. This is the multiplexer shield for the Arduino. Now, this is the simplest way you can do this, I think, without using transistors in the grid at all. Each of these LEDs is its own wire. And the purpose of doing this is to test how to use this multiplexer over here, which has got 48 channels. I'm just doing a video, see, to show Henry that it's working. Here you go.